I just couldn't believe she being shot because she's a good person.